Guys, 9 pesos for a correction tape na ganito ka cute. Sakto pa. She's a Mona Lisa. Good morning, good afternoon, and good night, lover in the world. Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Sophia Luna, and for today's video, I'll be doing a Shopee stationery haul. Since a lot of you guys like my stationery videos, and everything that I'll be mentioning will be in the description box. And before we get started, I would like to give a shout out to Lance Malabanan, Malx, Wax, and Oliver. And if you guys want a shout out as well, just comment down below or just message me. And yeah, I think that is it for the intro. Let's just go on with the video. So the first thing I got are notebooks. Ito yung from Veco Journal. And sobrang ganda ng quality, as in like yung cover ng notebook, it's so thick. Like, ang ganda niya, and the paper is also really smooth as well. And I really recommend this. Although medyo pricey siya, but it's worth it, I swear guys. And yung pastel niya, sobrang cute din. I really really like this. Although yung paper dun sa malaki, medyo it's like the wide ruled. Basta yung malalaki yung lines and all, I don't like that, but maganda naman yung quality ng paper, so okay na din. The next thing I got are dividers for my binder, my B5 binder. If you watch my what I got for my birthday, my sister got me a binder, and ito yung parang tawag dito tabs dividers, yung dividers ng binder ko, and it's so cute kasi pastel siya, so I really like this so much. Another thing for my binder, I got some lined loose leaf paper kasi yung nakuha ko before, it's grid, it's for math and geometry, and ito yung parang for science, English, Filipino, and all that. So I really like this brand, yung Campus Kokuyo, I think, kasi sobrang smooth lang talaga. It's from Japan, so it's really nice, and ito 200 sheets siya. So, ay 100 sheets pala. Joke lang. So, 100 sheets siya. Pero, okay na siya. So, from the same shop, I also got this file folder. It's A4. It has 7 pockets. It's color pink. I really like it. And sobrang, like, organized ko kasing tao. So, gusto ko organize din yung paper ko. Kaya ko to kinuha. And it's really nice. It's, I think, the brand Kokuyo. It's, like, one of the best brands sa Japan. Kaya I got this. I really like it. I have nothing else to say. It's a file folder. So, of course, hindi mawawala ang washi tapes. I got some washi tapes, and I really like this kasi, like, it has a lot of colors and sobrang mura niya lang. And kasi I like to decorate my notebooks and my notes with washi tapes, kaya gusto ko to. And I also got this parang Japan-ish Sakura vibe kind of thing. It's really cute. It's my aesthetic. It's my style. So, I really like it. And then I also got this pack of washi tapes. It's from Scotch. Binili to ni mami sa SNR, pero I think meron din sa Shopee. I'll try to link it down below. Pero ito siya, orange, tapos may pattern, and then teal. And yeah, it's just really cute. And washi tapes, I just really like it. I love washi tapes. The next thing I got are some paper Veco board, I think. Or it's from Veco, I think. I don't know. Basta paper na makapal. I got pastel green, pastel pink, pastel-ish yellow, and dalawang white. And then from the same shop, I also got paint. It's this Art Rangers acrylic color, and I got the 8 pieces na metallic set. And I just wanted to try this out first kasi merong pastel, may glitter, and may primary colors, I think. Basta madami silang ranges, and I got the metallic one first to try it out, and I really like it, so I might buy the other ones as well, but I'm not yet sure. And I just really like, and I recommend this. It's cheap for its quality, and eight colors na siya, so it's very good. So lastly, from the same shop, I got some highlighters. Ito lang pala, tatlo lang pala. I got some highlighters, and it's the Faber-Castell na parang metallic ones. I really really like this. Well, dalawa lang yung metallic, tapos yung isa yung parang pastel-ish. I got this brilliant ruby and this shiny silver. I really like this kasi para siyang may glitter-ish sa pag-highlight mo. And then this one, it's just yellow. It's pastel yellow. So I really like it. Yeah, just Faber-Castell na highlighters. So I got some brush markers, and tatlo yung kinuha ko kasi iba-ibang sizes, and it's from my notes. And I just really like the yung pinakamanipes. I really like it. It doesn't bleed through the paper. So I really like this. It's very mura. Wow, ang konyo. Mura siya, guys. So recommend ko din to. The next thing I got is this parang eraser na pen. Pen eraser, and it's color purple, and purple is my favorite color as of the moment. And it's just like eraser na pen. I just find it really cool. That's why I got it. I also got one from my sister, and I really like this as well. And then we're on to the last thing or things, kasi madami siya pero isang type lang. The last thing I got are correction tapes, and I really like these as in, I really recommend it. Like, sobrang mura niya, guys. It's only, wait, papakita ko. Ito. It's only 9 pesos each. Guys, 9 pesos for a correction tape na ganito ka cute. Saan ka pa? So, ayun. I have pink, purple, blue, and green. Tigda-dalawa kinuha ko. So, I have 8. 9 pesos lang, guys. Guys, hello, 9 pesos. Ang cute. Look. Wait lang, may isang bukas eh. Ayun o, na-try ko na siya. Maganda siya. Promise. Maganda talaga siya. It's just really cute. Ang cute niya. I have nothing else to say. Sobrang worth it. So, kunin niyo na. Add to cart. So, yeah. I think that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And yeah, just comment down below kung gusto niyo ma-shoutout. And comment down below some video suggestions. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!